Two workers were rescued this morning after scaffolding collapsed in Old City. Take a look. Chapter 3 over the scene at 4th and Walnut Streets. The workers were removed from the roof of an apartment building. Both workers were transported to Jefferson University Hospital with cuts. No word on their exact conditions. A viewer sent us this Instagram video. Now, police officials say that a line on the scaffolding snapped, causing it to fall nearly 30 feet to an adjacent roof. The 400 and 500 blocks of Walnut Street are currently closed due to structural damage.